Hi, my name's Scott.
I'm a fun-loving, bipolar, drug and alcohol-loving, Canadian sexual deviant who recently turned 40. And I just clocked my 15th year in L.A. as an out-of-work actor. Starving yet overweight artist cliche. But that's not what this story's about. This is the story about last Christmas and how for 40 minutes in North Hollywood, I was gay.